considering you can.
Erica?
Sometimes when you're in school, you're not able to see all your friends because you have different classes. This counts for me too. One of my best friends doesn't really hang out with my friends and doesn't have any classes with me, so I only see her in the morning sometimes. One day, she came over to me and asked me if she wanted to come with me to her math class and play a game with her for extra credit. I don't have a PG, so I wouldn't get the extra credit, and I was with my other friends, so I had to say no. She kept insisting that it would be fun, but I felt really bad about leaving my other friends. Eventually, she just took my lunchbox, and then I kind of had to follow her so that I could get my lunchbox back. I couldn't really go without lunch today. And it was actually kind of fun. So now every Tuesday, we hang out together and go play that game, even though I don't get the extra credit or I don't have that math class.